Hello everyone, welcome back. I'm Kaomi. I will show you another kind of fruit platter that you can use for any occasion. You will need pliers, V and half moon shape carving tools, small knife, big knife, and circular platter. I also have a small bowl to put garbage. I will use grapes, strawberry, one portion of watermelon, one portion of pineapple, one portion of cantaloupe, one portion of honeydew. Check out the last video to see how I cut them. First, I took the honeydew, took out the seeds, then peeled off the skin. Then, I cut the slice in half. Hold it like this, then cut it into thin half moon shaped slices. Arrange them around one side of the platter like this. Now, take the cantaloupe, cut both ends of it, take out the seeds, then peel off the skin. Cut it in half. Cut in half moon shaped slices as well. Place them on the opposite side of the platter, facing away from the honeydew. Then, take the watermelon, cut both ends, then peel the skin. Take the V-shaped carving tool and curved line to give the slice an interesting design. Then, cut into 1/3 inch thick slices. Lay them around the center of the platter like this. Lastly, take the pineapple, peel the skin, and take out the core. Cut in half lengthwise, then chop into 1/3 inch thick slices. Then place them in the center of the watermelon slices. Use the plier to cut the bunches of grapes. Then place them on the opposite ends of the platter, in between the honeydew and cantaloupe. Get a strawberry and cut in half, but not all the way. Put one on each side of the platter. Then, put a grape on the center of it like a flower. Now, our platter is complete. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe to see more videos like this. See you next time. Bye-bye.